Hello, everyone. I want to first and foremost introduce myself for those who don't know me. My name is Justine. I started the Happiness Hub about a year ago. And at the time, I was posting about products and just healthy lifestyle and wellness. And I started to just slowly drift away. I got a little off track with my wellness journey. And it's something that I'm very passionate about. It's something that I really try to put in the forefront of my life. I have been in the health and wellness industry working professionally for over 20 years. I love all things holistic living, healthy mindset, how to balance our mind, body, and soul. And I think that just showing up on social media in a positive way is very important. And we can use it for our own accountability. And so that was one of the reasons why I created the Happiness Hub, because showing up on this platform allows me to stay accountable for myself. But most importantly, I really want to help others. And I want to help create healthier habits and encourage others on their wellness journey. And I truly believe that the more we're surrounded by like-minded people and people who lift us up, people who encourage us, people who challenge us to elevate and to level up in our own personal life, we can create so much abundance and success. So I wanted to open up this call tonight and introduce myself and also share a journey that I'm embarking on. It is a wellness company that I have became affiliated with about, gosh, just like December, I think. And I did a 7-day cleanse with the company. Absolutely loved it. I lost 4 to 5 pounds of bloat, which was fantastic. And we can touch base and talk about the cleanse another time. But the company just has a ton of wellness products, everything internally, physically, for women's health, which I don't know about a lot of you, but I know for me, I'm 43 years old. I have 2 boys that are 9 and 4. So my husband and I have been together for over 20 years, and I have always taken really good care of myself through those years. But I will tell you, there's so much truth to when we hit 40, things start to change a little bit. And so I'm noticing some shifts and changes in my own health, and especially just my woman health. And so I am very excited to share these products with you, because as a 43, almost 44 year old woman, I do think it's very important to not only eat healthy, to get a lot of rest, all the things that we know we should be doing, but also to implement supplements into our life. So they help the deficits, you know, they help us where our nutrition might be lacking. And there are plenty of days when I'm not getting all the things that I know I should be getting as far as nutrition goes, you know, fruits and vegetables. And I really fell off track the month of November. And then I did the cleanse and felt great. And then of course the holidays hit and I got sick and was just dealing with some things. And so I now I'm feeling much better. I'm feeling much more motivated. And I have noticed that when I'm not connected with the community, when I'm not, you know, working with other women or like-minded people on how to balance our lifestyle, and someone or a group of people holding me accountable, I start to really fall off track a little bit. So it's very important to me to have a group, have a community that we can just connect with and, you know, share healthy recipes and lifestyle habits and, you know, talk about the wins, talk about the things that we struggled with. And, it's a big reason why I joined this company, because a lot of the women that I've already met, especially Lisa, who's on the call tonight, she is not only a friend, but a mentor. She's somebody that I really look up to. And a lot of these women are like-minded like myself. So it feels really good to, you know, be a part of something that you believe in, something that you want to thrive, and you want to help others on their journey too. So I hope that those that watch this video can maybe be encouraged and inspired on their own journey. Maybe there are some things that you need to work on in your health and wellness. Maybe you're, you know, somebody like myself in your 40s, and you've noticed maybe hormonal changes, things that just aren't what they used to be in your 20s. You know, I notice immediately when I'm not eating the right foods. It's crazy how quickly your body will just whisper, right? What is that saying? Listen to your body when it whispers so you don't have to hear it when it screams. And that is so true. If we just listen to those small cues that our body tells us regularly, those tiny little cues can be so important to just our overall well-being and how, you know, how we take the next steps tomorrow and the weeks later, our approach to take better care of ourselves. And so that's what I'm doing. That's why I really wanted to do this product launch, to introduce myself, introduce the company that I'm going to be working with. And I will be sharing products and different programs that are offered with the company on this group. So hopefully I'll get to know some of you better and we can, you know, tackle this wellness journey together and just have a group of people that we can connect with and feel safe and inspired by. So tonight we're doing the product launch, and then I want to share some products on the page tomorrow, introduce a cleanse that is available. It's probably the most popular that people like to start with, because most of us are feeling bloated and low energy. Some of us need to balance our hormones. This cleanse is fantastic for that. But other than that, just showing up daily for you guys, and not just, you know, throwing products at you and talking about that, but also recipes and, you know, maybe some workouts and things that can help you on your journey. So I also want to introduce Lisa, who is on the call with us tonight. She and I have known each other for, gosh, I guess it's been like 4 years now. We met on social media. Yeah. She and my husband actually went to school together and we connected, and actually I joined her on another platform, and absolutely loved it. She is just a boss babe. She is so fantastic when it comes to mentoring and helping others. She's passionate about it. She teaches exercise classes and she has a very successful business. She's a realtor. She's a teacher full-time. This woman literally does it all. I'm so excited to have her as my mentor and just a friend, another woman, that helps inspire me and keeps me on track with my journey. So Lisa, do you want to talk about some of the products and introduce yourself?
Yes, you're so sweet. Thank you for all your kind words. So I've known Justine, yeah, I think it's been, well, like 2019, yeah, maybe. So it's been like 4 or 5 years. And again, yeah, we met on social media, but it's funny because we have all these parallels in our lives. She's a massage therapist. I used to be a massage therapist. We both love fitness. We had kind of similar 20s. We both have 2 boys. She married a guy that I went to high school with. So it's just funny to see how our lives have kind of like crossed paths. But I love Justine and I love her energy and I love her commitment to, you know, wellness and holistic living. And she's really passionate about helping other people. And I love seeing that from her too. And we worked together at another business and it was fun. And we both are really passionate about fitness, wellness, and helping others feel healthy. So tonight I'm going to share with you some of my favorite products. So about 6 months ago, I switched companies. And the reason why I did that is because I too am in my 40s. I am 44 and I noticed a huge and significant change probably around 41. So I was, you know, I had turned 40. It was about a year or so into it and I just didn't feel right. And as a woman, you can, you know, you feel really in tune with your own body. And I knew something was wrong. And so I had to make some shifts and I tried different things, different approaches, different diets, different workouts, and nothing was working. And so I really started diving into hormone health. And so in the last couple of years, I've done a lot of research. I've read a lot of books and I've done a lot of research about hormone health. And about 6 months ago, I made the switch to our wellness company. And the reason why is because a lot of the products really focus on women in that perimenopause age group, like 35 to 50. Not that we don't help serve everyone, but it really helps us women who are kind of in this age group dealing with, whether it be postpartum, whether it be perimenopause, maybe it is early menopause. It's just dealing with some type of hormonal shift. And as Justine was talking about that cleanse, that's initially how I was introduced to this company, by doing this 7-day detox that really helps reset your hormones, reset your metabolism. And so I got started with that 7-day cleanse, and I don't have one here to show you today, but it kind of is our gateway, what I would say, product to help you see and open your eyes to everything that we offer. And so getting started with that 7-day cleanse, most of our clients lose 6 to 10 pounds. They drop the bloating, they're sleeping better, their energy increases, right? They have a new love for fruits and vegetables and eating healthy. And it really just helps you get started. Whether your goal is weight loss, whether it is just getting your energy back, stop feeling so lethargic, it's just a great way to get started. And one of the products that we use with that, well, actually two of the products that we use, I do have, we have a plant-based shake that I love. I used another plant-based shake for about 8 years, and I was convinced that it was the best on the market, but I really love that our shake has 20 grams of protein. It has 6 grams of fiber. It has all 9 amino acids. It has vitamins and minerals. And one of the specific amino acids that it has is leucine. So it's packed with leucine, which really helps you break down fat and build lean muscle. And I haven't really changed a lot with my diet. I'm a busy mom, as Justine said, so I eat out more than I care to share. But I have noticed that I have leaned out more in the last 6 months. And the only things I've really done are switch my supplements. And so I really love this shake, and it's good. It's not gritty like you would think a plant-based shake would be. And then the other part of that kind of trifecta of getting introduced to the company and making a few switches in your supplements is we have personalized vitamins. And so every morning I have a personalized vitamin. I took a quiz. Justine has a quiz she can send to you that will identify not only your gaps in your nutrition, but also your health goals. And if you've had like blood work or you've been to a doctor, you know, kind of a little bit more than just general health, you can get really detailed into our vitamins and our daily packs. So we have a couple of different options. We have an Essentials and Essentials Plus, just depending on what you need and what your body needs. But I love it because it's personalized, because once you hit 40, that one size fits all approach no longer works, whether it's your fitness or your nutrition. And I have found mine has, you know, a lean daily vitamin. It also has Optiflora because gut health is a big priority of mine. Mine has, you know, something for my eyes and my brain health. And then also a little bit of fish oil in it too. And so those are the things I prioritize in my health. So these personalized vitamins are great, you know, and I love having an easy, quick breakfast. I've already talked a little bit about our plant-based shake. I just blend mine up and have it in the morning. But we have, here's what I love about our company is that we are an all-encompassing wellness company. So it's not just supplements. It is supplements, but it is also skincare. It is also beauty. It is also makeup. It is also non-toxic cleaners for your house. So there is something for everyone, right? It doesn't have to be about weight loss. It is really about finding supplements that your body needs that you aren't getting from foods, or maybe it's also about cleaning things up with your skincare line. You know, I hate to admit it, but I didn't care about my skin until I was 40. You know, when I was in my 20s, I used Noxzema. I used, what's the other one? Clean and Clear. You know, all the things, right? And so I have really, really taking some time to do some research, find some medical grade skincare, and I've swapped it out as well. But I want to share a few more supplements with you, and I don't want to take too much of your time. So a couple other things that I love is we have a pre-workout that I love. It's lemon and it's light and it doesn't stain anything. And it gives you just the right amount of energy for your workout. It doesn't give you any type of buzz. And I love this triple defense boost as well. So it's an immunity booster and I mix the two together and I drink them before I work out or while I'm working out. So this has your vitamin C, your vitamin E, your zinc, vitamin B, all the things you need to keep the germs away. So I love these two together. We also have a collagen that I love. It has all 9 amino acids in it. I find that my nails grow like crazy when I use it consistently. I just put mine in my coffee or in my smoothie every morning. Two more supplements that I want to talk about. Number one, we have an anti-aging gummy called Vivex. And this thing is crazy. So number one, I have it in the liquid form and I use it to make a mocktail with some sparkling water. It's made from the muscadine grape. It contains a ton of polyphenols. And what it does is it offsets biomarkers. So say, for example, you go out and you eat this big meal and it's like loaded with fat and calories and all the things. By taking a couple of these before you have that big, high fat, high calorie meal, it doesn't increase any of your biomarkers. So they've done, and what I love about our company too, is they do so many clinical trials. Everything goes through multiple clinical trials before it's ever put on the shelf. We were founded by doctors. It's not just some random company, right? We've been around for 67 years, which is crazy. But anyway, back to these results. They have found that people who, you know, took Vivex before ingesting this high fat, high cal meal, their cholesterol didn't change, their blood pressure didn't go up, their heart rate didn't go up, they weren't bloated, their inflammation, no inflammation occurred. And that's just crazy to me. Now, not that it is like, oh, let me just go eat whatever I want and pop my Vivex. That's not what it's about. It restores aging or prevents like aging at the cellular level. So I keep these on hand. I love them. They taste like little grape gummies too. So you're only supposed to have like three a day. So I just pop one after each meal. And then lastly, what I really want to share is one of our newest products called Rest and Rewind. And this is a tea. I'm actually drinking it right now while we're on this call. And I have it every night. Number one, because it keeps me out of that pantry. And then number two, what I love about it is it has magnesium in it. It has lemon balm in it. It's got antioxidants in it, but it has 5-HTP. And I had no idea what that was, did a little bit of research, found out that it is essentially serotonin. It acts as if serotonin. So it's kind of your feel-good chemical that your brain releases. It calms you down. It helps reduce anxiety and it helps you stay asleep longer. So that magnesium helps you fall asleep. That 5-HTP really helps you stay asleep. And I've been using it about 2 to 3 weeks consistently now and have found that I am sleeping through the night and not getting up at 3 a.m. to pee, which is amazing. So I really love this tea. We have a couple other products that go with it, but Justine or I can tell you about that. So as far as supplements go, you know, you may look at this and be like, oh my gosh, that's a lot. And it doesn't have to be. Like, you can slowly introduce a couple things here or there, or maybe you really only need like one or two things because you're struggling with something specific. So we can definitely talk through that with you and figure out what it is you're struggling with, what your health goals are, and make a recommendation for you based on that. And then I'll just show you quickly, as far as like our beauty care line goes, I use all of our like cleaners, like facial cleansers, if I could talk, our toner, moisturizer, anti-aging serum. And these are my absolute favorite. They're like vitamin C and vitamin E beads. And you're supposed to put them on like fine lines, wrinkles, and age spots. And so it's definitely helped reduce that for me. I've been using our skincare for about 2 months consistently now. So again, it is total wellness. And if you want to make that change, you can do it or gradually do it, or you don't have to at all. You can just simply stick with a few things, get a great jump start, introduce some really great supplements that are personalized to you, and start feeling really, really good. So that's all I'm going to share about the supplements. I do want to share one more thing. I know it's the 22nd of the month, so we have about 10 days left, 10 days left in the month. And just because Justine is new and awesome and getting her business going and sharing all of these products, We're going to give a bag of Rest and Rewind tea to any new customer who gets started with the Ready Set Wellness Plan, which is that cleanse and personalized vitamins. So she can talk to you more about that one-on-one and share with you kind of what that looks like to get started. But this tea is life-changing. Y'all, I don't know if you have a problem snacking at night or falling asleep or staying asleep, but it has 30 servings in it. So every single day, if you want, you get your own little pack, warm up some water and have it. So we want to give this away as a free gift to anyone who gets started with Justine. So we'll share more about that privately, but free gift to you for getting started and trusting Justine on your journey and joining us. I can't say enough great things about this company. It's just amazing. We have so much support. We have so many great women. We have a wellness community that we run. We run at least one, usually 2 7-day cleanse groups a month too. So you would always have that support to get through it, have a meal plan, have a food list, and really have the support you need and the community you need to get, you know, going, especially because who wants to cleanse alone? Not me, right? So anyway, that's a little bit about what we have and some of the things I'm using and why I've made that switch. But I know that Justine is super passionate and I'm so excited to be doing business with her again. And we're just so excited to help you on your journey. And I hope to see you all soon in our next wellness community.
Thank you. Thank you. Again, like Lisa said, so many different products. So many ways to get started. Like she said, if it was just one supplement that you wanted to try, you know, it is flu season. So if the triple defense is something that interests you, then we could start small and build on that. But I just want to say thank you so much for your time, for watching this video. Again, the free gift is a great opportunity to try a new product. Lisa, my husband used to take 5-HTP all the time when he was lifting and working out a lot. I've never taken it, but I want to try that product. I want to try that product because there are times when I wake up through the night, you know, and I'm like, yeah. I usually sleep pretty good, but we can always get a more restful sleep, right?
Right.
So but again, you guys, thank you so much for your time. And I would love to send a link and get you started. If you wanted to look at the health assessment form, fill it out. Again, the supplements, the daily vitamins are personalized for you. And I know for me personally, it took me a long time to really find a company that I felt really good taking, and I do a lot of research and I've tried a lot of great products. There are, you know, there are great things out there, but what I love so much about our company is the science. Things are just like triple tested and they do clinical studies and trials on these products, which is something that you don't find in a lot of supplement companies because we are not FDA regulated. And so it's the company that has to actually invest the money in getting their supplements tested and trialed. And it's a huge investment for a company to do that. So the fact that our company takes pride in doing that and making sure that we are getting the best absorption that we should be getting and the best, you know, our digestive system is doing what it needs to be doing because the products are designed and, you know, created with very good, very good organic ingredients, which is fantastic. So I'm excited to share more with you guys. I would love to help you on your wellness journey. Again, Lisa, thank you so much for jumping on here and filling us in on all the things. I appreciate it.
Yeah, happy to do it.
All right, girl. Well, you guys have a good night. And Leanne, I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Bye. Thank you.
Okay. Thanks, Lisa. Bye.
Bye.